Welcome back, chat. Congratulations on another season.
Thank you.
Hey, before we get started with this interview, I want to revisit a question that we had in our previous interview, where we were asking, what's going to motivate you to get better? Do we have that footage? Can we roll that footage?
But what's going to be your motivation to get better as a sophomore, junior, and then a senior?
To be the absolute best that I can. There's always room for improvement. And I've been told that you work for the job that you want, not the one that you have.
Okay, Shaq, your motivation. Did it work? Did you get better for your sophomore season?
Well, let's look at it and you tell me.
Sunday afternoon. I mean a long time. We're looking at a great young football player right here.
Everything you sunk into this is 3 hours away. Let's go win it.
To be an absolute beast.
Oh, there it is, boy.
Get it up. Have the potential to be one of the greatest ever.
Get it.
I'm telling you right now, Shaq could do what he wanted to do when he wanted to do it.
Oh!
I'm impressed, Shaq. I think you got better for your sophomore season. What's in store for your junior season?
Well,